It's your boy Lifted. Happy fucking Friday, yo. Fierce Force coming in with that first place. Slide the base. What's good? What you doing up early, sir? What are you doing up this early? Did you even sleep yet, sir? What's good, Akaru? Happy Friday. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everybody's week is finally going to be coming to an end. And they get to enjoy the weekend soon. All right, so last night I knew I was going to do it after I got off stream. So I got off stream, you know, I worked all day, and then I popped back on Magical Poppin' at night to try to get that damage list on the final boss. And I got it. So now I'm down to two more achievements in Magical Poppin'. I just have to damage list the stage 5 boss, which is going to be tough. And then easy achievement, beat the last level without losing a life. That's easy. It's nothing. So next challenge is the stage 5 boss, which is my personal opinion is the hardest boss to damage list in the game. Thank you. I appreciate that. So here's my RA profile. There it is. Defeat the Princess Slayer without being damaged and without using advanced spells. Yeah, I streamed it in Discord last night. So a few people seen it, but yeah. I really wanted to get it done on stream, but at the same time, I just wanted to get it done. But yep, down to these last two here, and then we can get that badge. It's all good. This, not a lot of people, I don't stream a lot in Discord. But when I do, it's like one or two people come in, which is totally fine. Except I'm just working on achievements. I don't mind. All right, so we're gonna have to get through the first 4 levels, and then get to until we can get to the 5th level, so we can work on that achievement. But I'm gonna take a few more rips, and then we'll get into this and get this party started. So has everyone done Christmas shopping? Or are you last minute shoppers like myself? Or holiday shopping, I should say. Depending on which holiday you celebrate. Anyone have anything playing this weekend or just chilling? You know, I never actually watched this intro. I wish I could read Japanese though. There it is. Let's do it. Sorry, I just wanted to turn my headphones up a little bit. I like to jam out to the music in this game, you know? Excuse me. Hey. I didn't think he was gonna do that third time. Is it time for the best track in the game? Boom, 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 boom. It's that bass line, though. That bass line. I wasted two lollipops, lollipops. Do What are you gonna do if you get these last two achievements quickly and still have time to kill? What you gonna do with all that junk inside that trunk? Probably do some runs of Devil Hunter. I still have to try to get those two last two achievements in it. I basically have to 1cc the game again to get those points. I can go up there to get that chest, but I'm not worried about that chest. There's lives in that chest, but or there's a whatever you want to call it. Whatever you want to call that shit. There's a chest over here, but I don't know what's in it. I'll take the cake, Stop spitting shit, man. Land. Stop not spitting. Got something for that. Now you wanna land? Bitch. Not much, chilling. Trying to get these last achievements in this game. Got two more Chivos. I got too close, man. One more hit. Just gonna get it. There it is. I feel like I need to play this. This is really good. And yeah, you should definitely, if you're into getting achievements for retro games or just many types of games, I recommend retro achievements. It's really fun. Adds different challenges to games that you wouldn't do outside of achievements, you know? Yeah, that's all I use. Retro achievements is all about it only works with emulators. You have to use RetroArch. RetroArch, whatever you call it. That's the only platform that the achievements work on. You've 100% every Rockstar game, so I kind of get obsessive. Well, if you got that completionist mentality, then RA and achievements are what's for you. Like, for Super Ghouls and Ghosts, I beat the game, and then my dumbass was like, yeah, sure, let's try to badge it. But then, to badge it, you had to 1cc it, and another few different challenges, and like, things like that. Normally, I would just beat the game and then move on, but then RA kind of like makes you do different challenges to replay the game more. Oh shit, that game not like this. Yeah. Yep. I badged it. I mastered it. It took me a while. It took me a long ass time, but I finally got it done. S tier lurker. Damn it. Stop swiping up. I hate this motherfucker. There it is. Get out of here, bitch. Piece of shit. Reminds you of Slurpee Ninja. Always trying to once you see Gradius games. Yeah, armor basically doesn't do shit except absorb one projectile. I still want to go back and try to beat Gradius 3. I owned that as a kid, and that's one game that I never beaten. I used to play the shit out of it back in the kid because I loved that game, but shoot 'em up, me and shoot 'em ups were never really got along. I love shooting ups, but I'm not very good at them at all. They're fun to play, but man, I get my ass whooped. Have you ever played Twinkle Tail? It's one of those Japanese only releases. It's a like a you know what Pocky and Rocky is? Like how that game style is? It's kind of like that. You're a witch or whatever, and you gotta defeat different wizards or some shit that fucking stole from your fucking master or some shit. Yo, why can't I make this jump? It's because I'm trying to rush it. Alright. Jay Swam, what's good? I signed for this
morning. Take it.
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Drunk? Nice. I'm getting toasty with the wake and bake. As we try to finish this game up here. Two more achievements to get. It's really fun to play. I beat that game. It took me a while, but I beat it. But that's like a really fun shoot 'em up if you're into shoot 'em ups. I've seen this one streamer, Done DOS, playing it. And I was like, wow, this looks pretty fun. So I tried it out. It's definitely challenging, but very fun. I might try to go back and fuck around and try to badge it, but that's gonna be a headache. That is where I want to go. Music change. How heavy is your chain that will hurt your neck? It's not real, so it's heavy, but it's not that heavy. This is my fake Jeff Bezos $30 Amazon chain. You too can be pimp like me for just $29.99. Act now. It's an achievement for finishing it on the highest difficulty with it. Yeah, that's the one that's gonna give me a headache, bro. I don't know what to do with that one. I just gotta get really good at the game. First obstacle is just trying to beat it on super hard. Oh, Would it be complimenting? Would I be complimented saying I'm 22 or 33? It would be a compliment either way. I turned 37 in February, so thank you. We're friends. February 25th, one day before you, and I'm 1985. Like, you literally 1 year off, one day off. That's crazy. You and your lady. that's a clip from South Park last night that I watched last night. I'm not your buddy guy. Fucking seeing Ike all grown shit. That shit was cool. It was alright. It wasn't as good as the other ones. Nice. Where are you from, man? Were you guys, you in the U.S. or different country? Toronto? Nice. Canada. Oh, Canada. Morning, Ferg. I met a lot of cool people from Canada. On Twitch. I guess I should just start throwing bombs at him, huh? And stop trying to fuck around. You kind of just almost just stay right up here and just keep jumping over them and shit. They're gonna fucking do something, bro? Attack, please. There, oh, now you attack when I get down. Starting to think.
How's it taste, motherfucker?
You're the young one here, 1990. If only. Oh, thank you. I just beat the boss. Appreciate that. I wish I didn't do that. I gotta figure out a way how to stop that from happening. Or I just gotta be more attentive. This is stage 4, right? Or no, it's just 5? No, this is 4. So I gotta, after this stage, then I'll be able to get to stage 5, and then we can try to start working on Damageless. Ba-dum, 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 It's so hard to fucking see from this side. It sucks. Trying to get another hit off, but... Shagid. Shagid. Hiya! Yeah, yeah, the boss, this is some really good boss. This game, overall, sorry, just texted my ex-wife, give me a second here. About the kitties. Alright, there's some fucking stupid, TikTok, like, threat going around. Talk about, school shootings and shit. And even the, like, schools were, sent out shit about it, so. She's, was texting me worried about it, asking if she's sent the kids to school or not. I was like, nah, just keep them home. It's Friday, it's only one day. You know, fuck it. Better safe than sorry. It's probably just a hoax, but... What the fuck? How long ago was this? And is everything okay? Hopefully you and your girl was all okay. You and your girlfriend are okay. What the fuck is going on? I don't even know. What's in here? It's just stars, right? I don't know why I'm wasting my time for this chest. I don't even need it. I'll take the stars, though. Damn, I'm sorry to hear that. This is crazy. Stop hitting me, please. The live action? I did not give it a chance yet. Do you recommend it? I didn't get a chance to talk to anybody about it. Anybody that watched it, is it worth it? I kind of stay away from live action anime. There's only, in my opinion, there's only been one live action anime that they did right, and it wasn't done by America. The Japanese made a live-action Death Note that was perfect. The Netflix Death Note, trash, garbage. Don't ever watch it. But if you can watch the Death Note from Japan, part 1 and 2, that's that shit right there. But outside of that, I haven't really given any other animes. Live action is a chance, really. After what I saw, what they did with Dragon Ball, I was like, So this is the standard. I didn't even watch the movie. I just saw the preview, and I was like, "Yeah, I'm good. I'm good." Trying to think if I watched. I think I might have watched The Last Airbender. I don't think The Last Airbender was that bad, but it could have been better. I mean, great. I think it did better than other live action anime. Hey, you said it was trash. Goku. When have we ever seen Goku go to school? Has anybody ever seen Goku go to school? I'm just saying it's not that bad, man. I'm just saying it's not that bad. You're like, no. It's fucking trash. To be fair, Master Roshi did teach him to read and do math and shit. But yeah, but that's Master Roshi, though. That's not Goku going to high school and dealing with fucking teenage fucking drama and shit, you know? Girls and shit. Like, Goku don't give a fuck about the girls. Yes, sir. What's good, Deluxe? How we doing? Yeah, this is, SNES. Came out Super Famicom, Japan only. Highly recommend it. Yeah, basically, Chi-Chi forced herself on Goku. It was Goku wouldn't have any kids right now if it was for them. Goku's like, yo, man, I just want to train and get stronger. Chi-Chi's like, nah. You're gonna give me some of that Super Saiyan dick. And Goku. That's the only time Goku lost. Chi-Chi snatch. Gotta watch South Park. Did you watch all the, Did we talk about my daughter like that? I'm sure you have a great dick. My dick only average. What? What? You talking about Goku? Did Vegeta force Bulma? I thought Bulma kind of. I don't know. I gotta go back and I gotta go back and watch. I don't remember how that relationship started. This is called Magical Poppin'. Really dope. Definitely check it out. Wasn't there a scene where he just stole her and went to space and came back with a kid? So he stole her from Yamcha, right? It's like she was with Yamcha at the time, right? Well, we all know Yamcha does not deserve Boma, alright? Boma and Yamcha's relationship had been rocking for years, but yeah, technically. You know, Vegeta saw Goku had a child and got jealous. Well, I mean, Vegeta's like, if Goku's gonna, you know, keep the Saiyan race going, then I gotta do the same thing. We can't have Goku out here with his offspring running around, and can't have the Princess of all Saiyans, the royal lineage, without any kids. That's royalty right there. That's that Saiyan royalty. That's the thing that he'll always have over Goku. Alright, enjoy that. South Park is a really good episode. This is like Zelda meets Mickey Mouse Magic Quest. A lot of people have been saying this is like Kirby mixed with whatever, like a little bit of Zelda elements. And it's like a little mini Metroidvania on some levels because there's like different paths you can take. And there's sub-bosses and main bosses and shit like that. Alright, so this is the boss, or this is the stage. I need to get to, final boss. I'm just trying to think what's the fastest way. I haven't played the stage in a minute. This is the fastest way. Because we don't care about chess, we don't care about she yet. We out. No spoilers, please. I have to watch it. But I need to go see it still. Yeah, the structure is a bit similar to Castlevania Order of Ecclesia. I already got stars. That bastard. Which special are you watching right now? Where do I go again? I think we go down here. Can we go down again? We don't care about this is just chess, right? Yeah, we don't care about that. Yeah, I know he's talking about Spider-Man. I mean, I know he's talking about South Park. Yeah, get out of here. And I don't think I can go this way yet, right? Or can I? Nah, I can't. Okay, that's what I thought. So I gotta go up, I believe. If I remember correctly. Up and then up again. Oh, that's not you guys are that strong. What is that you're linking now? Then we go in here, right? And then this would be the other room. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Yeah, I definitely highly recommend it. You with what? Oh, nice. Nice cosplay, Spike. Is that your girl or just another looking friend of yours? Nah, I didn't look soon. Another year, another girl. You playboy. Yeah, that's right. Sucker Punch. That outfit did look familiar. I only seen Sucker Punch once. It was an okay movie to watch one time. That movie had literally no plot, if I remember correctly. It was just girls fucking shit up, which is totally fine, but could have given me like a plot or something, you know? We got the spinner. We got the spinner. Let's go down. We gotta go down to the right, right? Reminds me of that movie Ninja Assassin. Good fight scenes, but when you are done watching and try to think about the story, you realize it is weak, if you even want to call it a story. It's like, it's just funny with some of the movies they come out with. It's just like all straight action, no fucking story at all. They're just like, you know what? Fuck the plot. Who needs a plot? Fuck plots. I didn't see Dune yet. Is that what it is? Mostly just action? And welcome, man, the mistake. How we doing?
What are you doing, step bro?
How about that dune right there? What are you doing, strap bear? Waste some time going in. Well, actually, this gives me more chances at the final boss, right? Or at the stage 5 boss. I don't know why you adapt a book known for its plot and setting and then turn it into an action flick. Oh yeah, I get my kids. They'll be here for Christmas. Actually, I get them this weekend, and I get them the following weekend as well for Christmas. So. It's good. I got most of their presents. I got my kids some anime hoodies. My one kid's heavy into One Piece, so I got my One Piece hoodie. And I got my daughter and my other son some Demon Slayer hoodies. And then they wanted video games, of course. Got my daughter some other shit. Got her a brand new TV because she wanted a new TV and shit. She said, I don't want no Fire TV. I want a Roku TV. I said, okay. Okay, princess. Yo, Alex in the house. Will Christmas have the finest breast milk though? Look, when Santa comes to my house, he doesn't know it yet, but he'll be drinking some breast milk with those cookies. And he's gonna be like, goddamn, this is goddamn best milk I ever got at anybody's house. And then he's gonna fucking clang the fucking glass and go, breast milk. You want to be seen though. You know, I never gotten around to watching One Piece. My son really likes it, but I don't know if I'm gonna ever get around to watching it. Just looking at the number of episodes you gotta watch, it's just like intimidating. So I've only been keeping up with new enemies. I mean, not that that's old or anything, but like, you know what I mean. The newer style ones, I guess. Thanks, Jay. I'm just a chill dude. I'm just chill here. We chill. We smoke weed. We drink coffee. And we get them achievements. At least we try to get those achievements. Alright. So we got like 6 chances here. We gotta try to get this fucking boss damageless. This boss sucks. Really hard to get. You could always try watching One Piece or One Pace instead, but that's still quite a lot of episodes. Basically, it just takes out all the filler. Only keeps the anime stuff, which was in the manga. So that's basically like a One Piece Kai, if you want to call it. Right? Santa getting fucked up at your place, but he will have the good eats at mine, fair trade. Look, he's gonna come. He's gonna get some Cambodian breast milk, and then he's gonna eat some sugar cookies. But he's not gonna know that they're actually edibles. And then he's gonna go fly to your house and just raid the refrigerator. Huge boner alert, boner alert, boner alert. What is everybody's favorite anime, since we're on the anime topic? I can't choose between Naruto and Dragon Ball Z as my tops. Naruto, Bleacher, Dragon Ball, we got Dragon Ball Z, we got Berserk. Alright, come on, baby. What's the pattern here? What's the best way? Alright, I already got hit already, but we need to try to figure out a pattern. Alright, we got hit twice. What? I don't understand what's the best, what's the best thing to do here? I gotta hit this motherfucker 8 times without getting hit. I just don't. Not quite sure. Lollipops go right through him. Maybe this. I don't know. See how this grappling hook works. That, I don't know, grappling hook might be a key player, maybe? Right now we're just practicing, but I think the grappling hook might come in handy. But I also gotta watch out for what type of attack he's about to do. See, why does he keep wanting to do that, though? Is that just what happens with the grappling hook? You hit him with the grappling hook, he fucking wants to do that shit the whole time? It's not cool. Yeah, why does he keep doing that? I don't get it. Alright, watch, I'm gonna hit him with the sword and he'll probably change it up. Hit him with the sword. Yeah, he changed it up. So, what, I can't hit him with the grappling hook? Because then he's just fucking gonna charge at me? Cowboy Bebop, for you. Maria Sama Guy Matitu? Yo, Chrono Gear, what's good? Welcome in, hope you're doing well. Hajime no Ipa? Never heard of that before. But Hajime means fight. So I wonder what the... I'm not sure what the rest of it means. Hajime! I took like 12 years of martial arts, so I know a little bit. I know like some Japanese commands. Yeah, anime movies count. You like your animes to have people dying and messed up stuff happening? Like Attack on Titan? More importantly, what do you think is this most epic story arc from Dragon Ball? Could be OG, Z, GT, or Super? My favorite story arc out of all Dragon Balls is the Android and Cell Saga. I don't think anything has been able to top that for me. Android and Cell Saga is pretty up there. And then after that, Battle of the Universes probably, and Dragon Ball Super. Please help your neck, it hurts watching. I mean, I thought the King Piccolo arc felt the most epic because it was the first time they did the Earth is in Danger thing. Boxing anime? Okay. I'm sure you've seen it, but never watched it. Okay. Means begin? I thought it means fight. Oh, yes, right. Hajime means begin. Okay. I always took it as fight, because every time I heard Hajime, it was right before we were about to do Kimita. So I was always took it as fight. But thanks for correcting me. Yeah, Cell Saga is one of my favorite. Yeah, Boo was a little bit drug on too long. Plus, I didn't really like the whole Majin Vegeta. It was like, what's the point? Get out of here. That's just my opinion, though. If I ever see you and we fought against each other, I give you a high five. A high five. Is that a high five to the face? Alright, let's see if he does that stupid... I'm gonna hit him with the grappling hook, but let's see if he does that, jet move again. No, he didn't. Like, yeah, I didn't even get a chance. Alright, I gotta work on dodging this neck somehow. Okay, can I stay here and duck? If I just duck right here, is this a safe spot? We're just gonna chill here for a little bit and see if I get hit. I need to find the safe zone. Alright, I think that might be a safe zone. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not getting hit at all. Alright, now we need to figure out how to attack them without getting hit. Not take stupid shit like that. Dude, your chain of school, is that what it's called? A chain? Anyway, seriously? Yo, Mop Spear, welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Yeah. Fake chain. Amazon. You can have it too. I got this chain, like 3 years ago for a Halloween costume. And I decided to turn it into my streaming chain, so whenever I go live, the chain goes on. That poor deck. Alright. So we found a safe spot. So that's good. Now we need to attack him without getting hit. I have to hit him 8 times. If I can do this, then we can bash this bad boy. Oh, get out the way. Alright, let's not get greedy. Maybe we just go in, take our one hit, and take the long game. And not get greedy. Run. Actually, I think the next set of combo, right? Nah. Alright. Let's try to calculate this neck. Low. Alright, so he went low there. High. Medium. Then low. Alright. And he's about to do medium, so we can go in for an attack. Right? Nah, I'm scared. We'll hide. Alright. Ooh, almost got fucked. Four more hits. Alright, next one should be low, right? I just don't want to go in for an attack. There's a low one here. Now we should get the high one. How you? Wait, now you're doubling up? You went low already. Come on, man. How many times did he never went low twice? I guess I'm what, once his life starts getting in danger, he fucking does that shit? I don't know. Now I gotta watch out for that shit. It's all good though. We got a pattern. Fast forward. I fast forward. As soon as I take a hit, I need to beat this boss damageless. So as soon as I take a hit, I just fast forward because I gotta start over. Oh. No! I'm Scout Maxon. I have diabetes. I didn't realize. I wasn't expecting him to shoot that one beam that low. Hopefully, I can get it within the next couple tries, because then I won't have to replay this level. So that'd be dope, you know. What? That like went right through his head. Fuck this boss. This boss is ridiculous, right? Go low. You're going low now, right? I was in that corner for mad long before. What happened? I think he hit me again. Yeah, he hit me again. Right. Look at all this. Sorry, I took one hit. Hold on a second. So that you guys don't have to hear that shit. Man, that was fucking bullshit, man. What's going on? This boss isn't designed to be done damageless. using an emulator on the PC. Well, we know it can be done. You just gotta, I guess we just gotta get, you know, the RNG. RNGesus has to be on our side, right? Yes, SNES 9X. Well, of course, I came here with all these chances. I'm gonna have to play this whole level over again. Awesome. All because of that one bullshit hit, huh? This makes no fucking sense to me. Thanks for hanging out, Jay. I appreciate you. You enjoy the rest of your day, sir. It's called SNES 9X because it was meant for Windows 95. Oh shit, nice. But I also on everything. Alright, well, we gotta play this level again, but I'm gonna take a short break before we do it again. Let's make sure we get to the start of the level here. Before I go on break, make sure I don't get fucked. But alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Meet Tuxedo. He's full of fun questions, answers, and jokes.
True or false? Taking a bath was once against the law in some states in America.
That's true.
True is right.
With 2XL in terms of program tapes.
Beautiful hair, Ariel. She pixie flower.
Her hair, red-haired mermaid.
Undersea braid. She has so much hair.
Style's always changing.
She sparkles.
Beautiful hair, Ariel. Now you can be part of her world.
Beautiful hair, Ariel. Other dolls sold separately. Ariel, Disney's The Little Mermaid.
New game is here for your Super NES Super Scope. So prepare yourself because this one fights back. Introducing Battle Clash. 10 levels where monster machines get totally in your face. Battle Clash, it's more than a game, it's a breakthrough.
Have you been inside all day?
Only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with.
You wanna be a bot? Do it this way. I'm a ninja bot with ninja might. Ninja fight! I'm the combat bot. Look at what I got. I'm a sports bot. Wanna play? Do it my way. They talk, fight, and play their way. The bots. The bot boys. Know it's really hot. Wanna have fun? Gotta be a bot. The fighting, talking bots. Each sold separately. Battery.
Master the ears!
Well, Eagle?
Couldn't be more disgusting. How about some bubbling boils and green glob? Now I'm losing my lunch!
Monster Face, the gruesome monster head you make and remake into the most monstrous monsters imaginable. Then you bring it to life!
Now for the test!
It works!
Monster Face comes with everything shown here.
You got a lot to do. You got lots. Anything what you need.
She feels like a real baby. That's because she has tiny bones inside. She's nice and heavy, too, and very soft. I love our new baby.
Terminator.
I'm back.
Terminator's heavy metal cycle zeroes in and fires.
Ah!
But as evil T-1000 tries to get even, Terminator deploys his secret weapon.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Something hip blew in the town, spraying art with a blaster there. It's the color blaster. Pump spray.
Blast away!
Extra pens and stencils sold separately.
Color blaster.
There's only one thing they're into as much as Domino's Pizza.
Now, order Domino's and get your Domino's $25 million Nintendo Instant Win Game card with a chance to win thousands of free Super NES, Game Boy systems, Super Mario Kart games, plus savings on pizza and Coke Classic. Call Domino's. You can win Nintendo stuff. And try our new Domino's Twisty Bread, free with our unlimited topping medium, just $9.
There's excitement going round, there's a party going down.
Wait, Twister, the hot spot.
All the color where it lands, put those feet and hands.
Twister, the hot spot.
Yeah, Twister, your feet and hands go down, but you gotta stay up. It's wicked hot.
Right hand red, left foot good.
Body's moving to the Twister groove.
Twister, the hot spot.
Twister for Milton Bradley, it's the hottest game around.
Twister.
Catch his lucky charms!
Oh no, where do I go?
Over here, Lucky!
Those kids are always after me, Lucky Charms. Part of this complete breakfast.
Mmm! With marshmallow moons, hearts, and horseshoes!
Horseshoes? Aye, to help me escape, that's what I use. Me magical marshmallow purple horseshoes!
The horses! They're alive!
Off we go! Oh no!
Gotcha, Lucky Charms!
Daddy, watch me feed my baby Argon.
My baby Argon.
You make it all gone.
Look, all gone.
Daddy, you can fill it again. Now, guess our favorite.
Smells like cherries.
My baby Argon. You make it all gone.
She loves cherries from a jar.
She ate them.
That's my girl.
She's my baby Argon.
This is baby Argon. Baby Argon comes with...
There's only one. Fast Tracks. Fast Tracks. The fastest radio-controlled track vehicle in the world. Climb tougher. Break out faster. With rechargeable 9.6V turbo power. Nothing else even comes close. Fast Tracks 360s. Fast Tracks goes where you've never gone before. 9.6V turbo Fast Tracks. At Fast Tracks Pickup. Only from...
Magic potty baby, your bottle's all done. At potty training time will be so much fun. I help you with your training pants, you make me so proud. Your potty feels like magic, then it flushes out loud.
It's fun to help Magic Potty Baby learn to use her potty. Flush and you're ready for next time.
Magic Potty Baby,
I'm so glad that you're mine.
Magic Potty Baby and her magic potty, no.
All right, let's go through the level again, and let's get our asses back to that boss. We got a small little strategy, so let's progress. But now we're not gonna have as many chances because. We didn't get here, or because we took game over. We had 6 chances, but now we'll get 3. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Actually, I didn't even really need to get that, so I don't think the path that I'm taking, we're gonna find Doritos. Thank you for doing a shout out, Sestier. Appreciate you. Thanos emote. Excuse me. The way I fucking place my fingers. You said to switch it in. I don't know why they would put a heart and a cake right next to each other. When the cake, or when the heart refills your health anyway. Thank you. Get your ass up there. Thank you. Try it again, yay. Can I get a good RNG? Good RNG. Patient. I got too close. Trying to get a hit. I don't know. I was so close to that one. If he wouldn't just hit me with that bullshit. That was a waste of a churn. Yeah, I know. I gotta. Alright, I'm just gonna stay in the corner. That's it. That's all I'm doing. I'm not trying anything new. Just stay in the corner. What's a good CGH? How we doing? Some people say Kirby as well. Somebody say, I never played Kirby before. Somebody said that this has like Kirby elements and stuff. I'm just fucked up two chances for no reason. I only gotta hit this motherfucker 8 times. If I can get that timing down to be able to hit him when he's walking backwards. See, why didn't you do that? I'm ducking. I'm ducking the whole fucking time. How now is he starting to do that shit where he's dipping down low enough to hit me? Yeah, he did it twice. So what, the corner's not safe anymore? That's just it. There's no safe spot. Or for this play, this run, there's no safe spot. Yeah, he hit me 3 times there. That's crazy. I guess I gotta try a different strategy. I wasn't trying to jump up there, though. I'm trying to get good hits in here. So stay right here. Alright, come back. Alright, come on. What's a good spot here? Maybe I just gotta time it when he's putting his head down. Arvark, what's good? How are we doing today? Has it started popping yet, or is it strictly still magical? No Chivo's popping yet, but we're trying to practice the movements of this guy, so I gotta time it at the hit. Dang, that's too close. I gotta kind of like stay back here, and when he's practicing hitting his head. I need to get that down. Down. See, like, I should have hit him. I should have been a hit. He shouldn't have been hitting me. At least in my opinion. There's a hit. I'm not worrying about taking the damage off. We just need that practice. Why he starts doing shit like that all the time. That's weak. Alright, so we can kind of, if we don't hit him on the way down, we can kind of chase him and try to hit him on while he's backing up. Yo, CGH, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Maybe that's the game plan. All right, we can try it. I wish I would have did that the first. Yo, Doctor, what's good? How are we doing today?
A pound of your Swedish chiba.
Yes. Some told me to bring a lot of weed, man. Pound of my Swedish chiba. Don't get no better than that.
I'm doing all right. Trying to figure out this damn boss.
Oh!
He was gonna do that attack. I guess I gotta stay back. But I think that's better. That's the better plan, I think. Get that robot bird, bish, baby. Yeah, what's good, zombie? How are you doing this morning? Yeah, a little bit aggressive. I was a little bit too aggressive. How are we doing this morning, zombie? Yo, GG's on the Contra. I was lurking last night. GG's on that Contra last night. Can we get a shout out for Zombie? Taking down that Contra. Yo, J-Pass, what's good? How we doing? J-Pass tried. He tried. But I got you. I got both of you. I hope both of you guys are doing well this morning. We got two more achievements to go on Magical Poppin' here. We are trying to damageless the stage 5 boss here. This is, in my opinion, the hardest achievement in the game, or for this set. Getting damageless on the other bosses wasn't as bad as it is for this one. Anytime, no problem. I'm doing alright, can't complain. I think I'm getting a little sick. But that's about it. Nothing serious. Thank you, I appreciate you. We're getting close. I was 4 hits away from the damn from the hitless. So we're getting there. And then after we get this boss, all I gotta do is beat the last level without dying, which is really easy.
Hey.
but this ball sucks. I didn't want to go back in there. Vandals, what's good, bro? How we doing? JPS, stop being fucking rude. Not allowed to be rude on this channel. Nani? Up and early, going to be dead by tonight, but all good. How you doing? I'm doing alright. Can't complain. Just trying to get these last two achievements. Actually, I don't even need to come in here. I appreciate you, but this boss sucks. Trying to get damageless. You gotta hit him 8 times, and I was 4 hits away, and I took a bullshit hit. In here, is there a token in here or just a cake? Stars.
Hey.
Excuse me. I forgot the switch. Yeah, it was good. Upgrade. How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Come on, bro. I hate this boss with a passion. It's gonna take forever to do this. Nice. I had coffee and bowl rips. That's about to get. What am I doing? I fucking suck. That's the game plan right there. That's a good fucking movement. Watch me not get that good strategy again. Watch that shit not happen again. I had the timing down. That shit was down, and then I fuck up jumping over the motherfucker because I was anxious. Coffee and bowl rips, baby. Bum 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 bum. Come on, man. Really? That kind of went right through him, in my opinion, but it's whatever. Maybe I was a frame off. Hey, what's up, Pulse? How are we doing? That's Pulse's favorite song to wake up to in the morning. You're a frame off. Hey, Buck Cave, what's up? Oh, why did my shit change? Was I pressing too many buttons or something? There, stay. I only gotta hit this motherfucker 8 motherfucking times. And then I jump into him. I should have just used the fucking grappling hook, right? It's alright, we'll get him. We're getting closer. We got this. We got it. Pulse. You want to do something useful? And shout out Budcave and Devanos for me? Before I start talking to you about NFTs? Don't make me talk to you about NFTs. Thank you, Zombie. Appreciate it. Yo, NDS, what's good? Thank you for that follow the other day. Welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Frank wants an NFT made of piss out my ass. Bull rips out the reference are the best, but this was a back in the day thing. Thank you, Pulse. I appreciate you. Since my dry spell is over, I think I'll have a bull rip. I'm gonna shit on yours and Bud's porch. Hey, Ben Gill, thank you for the resub. Don't drop the soap. Can't do rips anymore due to work and marriage. Your wife's not into the into partaking in the Mary Jane. I'll take a bull rip to that. Can we get a shout out for Ben Gill? Turn your wife into a bigger pothead than you. Those who blaze together, stay together. Smoking calms you down. Yo, big P in the house. What's good, bro? She is pure from Mary Jane.
I know it's time for this. Take it.
Excuse me. Yo, Super Boomer Boy. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Smooth. That's that smooth butter right there, bud. Gotta go to your appointment. Yo, Nevanos. Good luck at your appointment. Hope everything goes well. Thank you for the good luck on the achievement. Oh, sure. I'll be talking to you later today at somebody's channel. But today we got Lucky Charms. I can't see it because of the lighting, but we got Lucky Charms for breakfast today, laying in at 25%. And thank you, Pulse, for doing the shout outs. I appreciate you. Oh shit. Yo, Mr. Suffer. Thank you for the fucking huge raid, bro. How we doing today? Oh shit, look at those animated emotes. Yo, Mr. Suffer, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? What is good, construction site kitty? Kitten? What's good, Black Petey? Yo, Cinna Stubborn in the house. What's good, Cinna Stubborn? I hope you're doing well, bro. I know you haven't been feeling so happy lately, but I hope your shit gets better for you. And I hope you get back into streaming when you feel like it, you know? Thank you for shouting out, Mr. Suffer. Can we get a shout out for Mr. Cinna Stubborn as well? We'll see. You guys were getting into some last streaming Miss Mildo, fortune teller. Never heard of that. Not exactly sure what that is. Went well. Yeah, this is Magical Poppin is an awesome game. One of the developers of the retro achievement site told me about this game, and I haven't stopped playing it ever since I started it. I'm only 2 achievements away from badging it. We're so close. So we want to get this. Anytime, Santa Subber, anytime. Like I said, I hope you're doing well. Hope everything gets better. But welcome in. For those that don't know, I'm Lift the Senses. I stream Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. Eastern Time. I do Wake and Bake Retro, where we smoke weed, drink coffee, and we go for retro achievements. Here's my retro achievement profile. I also do Viewer's Choice. That is what is currently on my wheel right now. After I'm done badging this, guess what, Santa Stubborn? Your game came up on the wheel, bro. So Batman, the video game, we'll be starting that on Monday. Batman, the video game for Sega Genesis. Puppet Show, I feel like people can't be as angry when you tell them to go F themselves when you're a puppet. Yo, Dookie Dooster, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. Hope you're doing well. Weed and coffee is the breakfast of former champions. You are in the Hall of Fame. If you ever started your day with weed and coffee, you're in the Hall of Fame.
Spirituality.
If you're listening, help!
His bad back. Like I said, I need a backy out of me.
This is called Moon Pie. That's like 75%. And then I'm also smoking some Lucky Charms flower. That's weighing in at 25%.
Get no better than that.
And, yo, Victor and Paula, welcome in. And welcome in, Seattle Chef. This shit right here, though. This is that, this is called Garlic Drip, known aka Nona's Kitchen. 32%. 32%.
Oh, the hell are you listening to?
New 50 Cent. Yeah, this is 75. And my other cartridge is
Get your ass in the car.
This is 92%. This is the Triangle Kush. 92%.
Side effects include laziness, high cholesterol,
I got some choices. I got some choices. Stains,
wild bowels, doo-doo smells worse, and mud.
My butt. You got your 24% thinking
side
that you're
drunk.
Hey,
well, laziness,
flour,
high cholesterol,
like,
high blood pressure.
Top tier flour is like
wild bowels, doo-doo smells worse, and mud.
I got this one, right? Mud butt. Nah, I messed up. No, I didn't mess up. I'm going this way. Like, top tier flower is usually. No, did I already get this? No, I didn't get it. What? What am I doing here? Alright, I'm lost. I gotta go back. Did I not grab that power or something? Don't we go this way to grab the power?
Peekaboo!
Like, top tier flower is like 30%. Like, that's like one of the highest you'll find, you know?
Hey, what are you doing?
Uncle Ray Ray's got a game.
Get your finger out of there.
You wanna play with Uncle Ray?
I'm sorry, guys, but I somehow got lost. Maybe I go this way. I only did this mad times, but I don't know why I got lost. But now I can't go this way yet because I don't have the power. What am I doing? What am I doing? Is it? Nah, we go. Where do we go? Yes, right. We go up. This should be memorized already. I shouldn't be get distracted and shit.
I mean, this one hit me.
Scavenger.
Always comes.
Oh yeah, 24% is definitely. Oh, speaking of concentrates.
I ain't even hit the motherfucker yet.
Yeah, I got this concentrate. I got some sand, or is it sand or This is sand or butter, I can't remember. That's weighing in at 98%. What's good, Frazier? What's good, man? You got the strongest meat in the country? Yeah. So you put, like, take a bowl hit, right? You put a little bit of flour. Take a little bit of this, put it in between the flour, put some flour back on top of it, smoke that. You flying.